We accidentally hit the record button. It's alright. Anyway, we're driving through the air right now. And a little something new here. This will be the primary edition of Brother Russell Drives in the Car on the Camera. You can see all the details of all the attention, even though the glasses, might as well take the glasses off for a little bit so we can see where the attention's pointing, because you know the eye is always give that, what we need here is a permanent mount. I can see that already. We can put our camera on. You know, these are 3-minute videos, so we got another minute. Some odd minutes. But we got a car coming up behind us. I want to get too cam-related. Wait for some more words to say. Main reason is all we gotta do is wait for 3 minutes. You know, that's one of the things in life. You could kind of like help relax a little bit. If you know you got 3 minutes, then you know you just kind of watch the time and little thing there. So we're gonna, there you are right there in your little camera. I remember looking at your little camera. I gotta look in your eye every now and then. But it's about 9 o'clock in the morning. So we got 28 seconds on the perimeter. And looks like we're good to go there. Yeah. It's kinda get a little idea for what it's like to kick and drive, hit us a record deal. You know, words are just containers for definition, so all words mean all different things. Anytime we feel like spontaneously changing that. All right, there we are, 3 minutes. So talk to you later. Bye.